I'm not ashamed to say this. Right now I'm crying. Because of what has happened in Connecticut. At the Sandy Hook Elementary School. 27 people dead, including 18 children. 18. Police say that one gunman is dead. Two handguns were retrieved. And they have arrested another suspect, but they don't know if he was involved in the shooting or not. I don't know what to say. I don't know what else to say. I really don't. I'm just full of sadness, anger, confusion. Alright, that's it. I'm sorry.